Walz pushing back against free speech. Watch this.
I think we need to push back on this. There's no guarantee to free speech on misinformation or hate speech, and especially around our democracy.